Mexico has launched its first cable car service as part of a wider public transport system. The so-called Mexicable consists of 190 cars carrying 10 people each. The ride over built-up areas will take 17 minutes compared to 40 minutes using ground transportation. Mexican President Enrique Nieto attended the inauguration. Officials expect the aerial lift to ferry 29,000 passengers daily.